trick if you're trying to get a forearm or a straight piece of a gun stock straight, take some lamp black and get it on the bottom of a, you know, long yardstick, metal yardstick, or a straight edge like this. And then take it and rub it along like this. And then if you look, you can see you'll end up with black spots wherever there's a high spot. That can be a great way to, and then you know to take the material off there.